now as a congregation, stand with us.
And we pray. Grant, O Lord, to these your people the gifts of wisdom and discretion, kindness and faithfulness, so that they may effectively teach and guide and grant to all your people a ready willingness to learn. Let the knowledge of your word be preserved and extended among us, that all may know you, and from the least to the greatest, praise you now and forever. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Go in peace.